sir, there are
okay.
questions.
Yeah, very good morning to all the participants present there. And so many people have logged in. Okay, now there were few questions offline yesterday. Yesterday,
after okay.
received all the feedback form. Some questions are very interesting and very important also. Sir, for the first thing related to you, is, can you use oil? Okay, will it create problem to our health? So that means that the caller or the participant is trying to inquire, if I use more oil, it is going to have any harm effect on my health, or is there any regulation or to control the use of oil, sir?
About what oil they are talking?
Eating the food consumption, cooking oil.
281063.
Okay. So oil is very essential for the body.
Okay.
It lubricates your joint.
Okay.
But nowadays we have a lot of filtered oil, na?
Yes, sir.
So actually, according to Ayurveda, it is not so good. They said because of high cholesterol, we filter it.
Okay.
Double filter and all. But actually in Ayurveda say kachi ghani ka. It means raw oil.
Okay, sir.
So instead of using 4 spoon of filter, you can use only 1 spoon of raw oil.
Okay.
Which is available in your area.
Okay.
For cooking.
Okay.
So that gives a lot of energy and strength for your body and joint.
Okay. So in other words, let us consume oil, but it should be not to that extent. Okay. It should, body requires oil, but not too much.
Again,
not too much. Yes, sir.
I think we should not use refined oil. Refined oil is worse than the filtered oil.
Okay.
Filtered oil sometimes is okay.
Okay.
But the
refined oil
is like a wax.
Refined oil.
Okay.
Because they extract everything and it is just a wax.
Okay.
Sir, so yeah. Should avoid using the
refined oil.
Double filtering mein kya hota hai? Sirf filter hota hai.
Okay. So therefore, okay. Better to use not to avoid refined oil.
I try to use mono unsaturated oil.
Okay.
Than
mono
the poly unsaturated
oil is better for health.
So for example, olive oil is the best. Groundnut oil is again best.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes.
Than the other oils like cottonseed oil and all, which people are using, very very harmful.
Okay. Sir, and one more question before we go to the prayer. How to make a yoga routine? That means, see, right now we are having a session every day, 7 o'clock start. They are following the yoga. Now they are asking how to make yoga routine time period to be allotted daily to perform yoga. So they want some body clock like which keeps them going every day, sir. How to do that, sir?
Okay, the best time is morning. Okay, so keep any one time for your morning session, whichever is comfortable for you. If you can't do in the morning, then go for the evening session. After 5-6 in the evening. After 5-6 p.m. ke baad aap kar sakte ho. So if you can't do that, if it is not possible in the morning or the evening also, you can choose any other time, but there should be a gap of your food.
Okay. So immediately after food, hours. Not to be done.
Yes.
Okay.
You should have that mindset, and nowadays you can set in the alarm as a mobile, in the mobile also.
Okay. So therefore, so there should be mindset. Yeah, the mindset is very important. Yes, sir. So that's a question. Now later we go on to other things. So first thing, today, as I just mentioned, that a mask is very essential, and a sanitizer is very essential. Okay, these two things are very common to everyone. Kindly please use that one. And today we will have a very quick test later. A link will be sent. So when you answer that, get an instant certificate there. How much you know on COVID-19 to prevent? So that is one of the questions. Later at the end, we'll send you the link. So right now yes, sir.
Sir, you can send the link now only.
Yes,
so
sir.
I think let them do that.
Okay.
Because and then we will start with the prayer. No problem.
Is it, sir? Okay. Yeah, sir. We'll. I think let Naeem sir start with the prayer.
Yeah,
meanwhile,
sure.
Keep this ready, sir. Sir, over to Naeem, sir. Your prayer, please start.
Yes, sir. Okay. So, good morning to one and all, and thankful to the RVIM, all the staff members, and the Purushottam Bang sir, Chandran sir, So today we have our, I think, fifth day. And today we have power yoga. So it's power pranayama. So yesterday sir has taught you pranayama. So after the practice of little bit pranayama, you go for power pranayama. And today, tomorrow will be the meditation. Okay, so start with the today with the prayer. So today we have some different prayer. It contains knowledge of creation of this whole universe. So it is in Sanskrit. I translated in Hindi. You chant after me. Okay. So first we have the akar, ukar, makar, omkar. Then we go for the mantras. Okay. This way. Gently close your eyes. Turn your mind inwards. Just focus your mind on the breath. Breathe is alive. Keep your spine relaxed. Every muscle, facial muscle, your shoulder, head region. Deep breathing, breathe out. Remembering the Supreme Lord of the universe and all the spiritual masters and the divine energy of the universe, we chant Akar, Ukar, Makar combination and Omkara. So breathe in. Adap namaskar mudra, repeat the mantra. Ya dev sarva bhuteshu.
Ya devi sarva bhuteshu.
Vishvarupena samstita.
Vishvarupena samstita.
नमस्तस्यै नमो नमः सर्वमंगलमांगल्ये
शिवे सर्वार्थ साधिके
शरण्ये त्रयंबके गौरी नारायणी नमोस्तुते
नारायणे नमोस्तुते
गुरुर ब्रह्मा
गुरुर ब्रह्मा
गुरुर विष्णुः
गुरुर विष्णुः
गुरुर देवो महेश्वरः
गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः
गुरु साक्षात् परब्रह्मा
गुरु साक्षात् परब्रह्मा
अस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः
तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः
संगच्छद्वं
संगच्छद्वं
संवद्धद्वं
संवद्धद्वं
संवो मनासि
संवो मनास्ति
जानता
जानता
देवाभागं
देवाभागं यथा पूर्वे सज्जनानां
उपासते
उपासते
हम सभी रिपीट
हम सभी
प्रेम से मिलकर चलें
प्रेम से मिलकर चलें
मिलकर बोलें और सभी ज्ञानी बने अपने पूर्वजों के भांति
हम सभी
अपने कर्तव्यों का पालन करें Just close your eyes. We have another one beautiful like Gita. So repeat after me. It's very beautiful. Try to understand the meaning.
Niramala Ishwar se Niramala Akash.
Nirmala Ishwar se Nirmala Ata.
निरमाल आकाश से निरमाल वायु
निर्मल आकाश से निर्मल वायु
निरमाल वायु में निरमाल अग्नि
निरमल वायु में निरमल अग्नि
निरमल अग्नि में निरमल पानी
निर्मल अग्नि में निरमल पानी
निरमल पानी में निरमल पृथ्वी
निरमल पानी में निरमल पृथ्वी
निरमल पृथ्वी में निरमल सृष्टि
निरमल पृथ्वी में निरमल सृष्टि
निरमल सृष्टि में निरमल जीव
निरमल सृष्टि में निरमल जीवन
निरमल जीव में निरमल मन
निरमल जीव में निरमलवान
निरमल मन से निरमल योग
निरमल मन से
निरमल योग से निरमल ईश्वर
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 परमपिता परमात्मा के चरणों में सदगुरु धरती माँ एवं समस्त ब्रह्मांड को नमन करें। सल्यूट टू द यूनिवर्स टू एवरीवन Give both the palms, make them warm. Soft, touch your eyes, your facial muscles, your whole body, and open your eyes slowly. Thank you. Okay.
So very nice, today, sir. Nice, sir. Prayer was really nice.
Yes, thank you, sir.
Both meaningful bhi hai. Panch tatva se prithvi bana, prithvi se sansar bana, sansar mein jivan hai. जीव में योग लेके आओ, योग से आपको ईश्वर मिलेंगे। वेरी नाइस, वेरी नाइस, बिकॉज योग इज अगेन यूनियन बिटवीन द सोल एंड द सुप्रीम। अगर डेफिनेशन भी देखे योग का, तो जीव से परमात्मा का मिलन ही तो है।
यस यस सर,
वेरी नाइस, वेरी नाइस।
यस सर, थैंक यू। So today we have power pranayam. So from yesterday, what you had done, the same thing you have to practice first. So sir will purushottam, Dr. Bansal will taken that, and after that power pranayama. So what is power pranayama? Name itself you can understand. Power means strength, energy. Okay. So by doing these kriyas, these methods of breathing, you get the double energy, very powerful technique. But you have any issues like heart problem hai, heart high BP hai, blood pressure jada hai. माइग्रेन, हेडेक और कुछ इश्यू है, तो यू डोंट गो फास्ट, यू डू ऑन योर ओन फेस। सो सर विल गाइड यू, डोंट वरी अबाउट दैट, बट प्राणायाम इज वेरी मस्ट। ओके, सो लाइक यू डन द सूक्ष्म व्यायाम, यू डन लूजनिंग एक्सरसाइज वार्म अप, देन सूर्य नमस्कार, देन आसना, देन यू डन प्राणायाम। सो प्राणायाम इज अ मेन पार्ट इन योग। ओके, सो आफ्टर दैट ओनली यू कैन गो फॉर मेडिटेशन, देन इन द समाधि। ओके, सो टुमारो विल बी द मेडिटेशन ऑल्सो इज देयर। So pranayam got tremendous benefits. I hope your yesterday practice well. So today also you try your best, and Sunday I am there with you all. So we'll practice the whole package. Okay. So any question and answer after the session, you can go with that. So anybody wants to go after 8 o'clock, so they can leave it. Okay. And remaining videos you can watch on the Facebook and the YouTube. Okay. So I request Purushottam, Dr. Bang sir, Chandran sir, and Ankita ma'am, please carry on. Okay.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Thank you very much, sir.
Name. Thank you very much, sir. And tomorrow morning, same time, 7 o'clock. Please join, sir.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
So, good morning, everyone, and let us start with the little warm up. Shake, shake, shake. Right. Sitting also, you can shake, shake, shake. Right. I try to rotate, right? Forward, backward, your feet, and like this. And also, while sitting also, you can, you know, do little warm-up. It's also possible. It's not that it is not possible, right? For example, स्ट्रेचिंग आई विल डू हियर, सिटिंग अगर आपका मूड नहीं है, खड़े होके करना है, तो स्ट्रेचिंग भी जो है बैठ के कर सकते हो, यू कैन डू इन दी सिटिंग पोस्चर। फोल्ड द आर्म, अदर साइड, रोटेट, बिग सर्कल, यस, relax your shoulders, then give a twist. Very important, twisting. Okay, and then the forward bending. This is also an asan. Okay. It's called Paschimottasan. Good stretch to the back. Okay. And if you want to do the backward bending, all right, my favorite posture, camel. Yeah. Oh, you can do some neck exercises. Synchronize with the breathing. Upar jate ho, breathe in. Coming down, breathe out. And sideward. And keep your eyes closed and look within. Last cycle, variation, neck rotation. Clockwise, anti-clockwise. Slow and gentle. One last round. Okay, it's kind of given us good relaxation, loosening of muscles. All right. You can do some Tai Chi movements also. Okay. Breathe in. And breathe out. Side se lena hai, aage se chhodna hai. Phir aage se lena hai aur move the hands sidewards. Very good relaxing exercise. It gives a lot of oxygen, pranavayu to you. And this you can do at any time. Okay, second variation of Tai Chi movement. Attention should be on the breathing.
Well, you can also practice, Ashok. It's opening of the wings of the bird. Very nice. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale and exhale. Degrees, and with the intention of embracing everyone on this earth, Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam, right? That's the core of Indian philosophy. And relax. Take deep breath. And let's do Bhasrika Pranayama. Okay. Slow, deep, intense breathing is Bhasrika. That is how we are supposed to breathe 24/7. Right? So let's cultivate that practice of slow, deep, intense breathing. Ten counts. Let's do it together. If you are not comfortable in Vajrasana, you can sit in Sukhasana. If you can't sit in Sukhasana, you can sit on the chair also. But make sure you are comfortable. The dress that you wear should also be very comfortable. Tight, kuch bhi nahi pehenna hai. From the navel to the lungs. Attention on the breath. If you do pranayama by concentrating on the breath, then that itself becomes meditation. Okay, so that is Bhasrika Pranayama. After each pranayama, you can, you know, rub your palms and, you know, try to feel that energy, that freshness, right? And don't do anything mechanically. Okay. And if you're kind of, you know, your legs are paining because of you sat in Vajrasana, right? You can always do cat-cow position. This is cow position. Okay.
Now we will do the Kapalabhati. Okay. It's most beneficial pranayama of all. So many benefits. So let's practice Kapalabhati. Like I said, Kapala is forehead, Bhati means glow. Okay? And forehead is center for creativity. Today, everyone is expected to be creative. If you are not creative, you are out of the game. Especially youngsters, students, you have to think in a different manner, out of the box, not conventional thinking. Nobody is going to hear you out. But then how can I be creative? I can be creative. One way of that is practicing Kapalabhati, because forehead is center for creativity. And we practiced yesterday. Today also we will practice that. Kapalabhati is nothing but forceful exhalation. Nothing more than that. Okay. So there are four variations which makes it one cycle. With the right nostril, left nostril closed. You start with that. And then you start with second cycle with right nostril closed. And then alternate nostrils. And then with both the nostrils open. So four variations will make one cycle, and you can do 3-4 cycles. Okay, based on the time that you have. Everything depends on time. Okay, if you are busy, if you don't have time, then make sure at least you give 1 hour in the morning or in the evening. Okay, based on your convenience for yourself, and try to practice this health capsule, okay, which we talked about in the earlier days. 20 minutes for Sahaja Yoga. You can do cycling, you can do swimming, you can do walking, you can do jogging, you can do running. No problem. 20 minutes. 5 minutes slow, 10 minutes fast, 5 minutes slow. Then your body is kind of ready for yoga. Okay. Then 5 minutes for stretching exercises and 5 minutes for Surya Namaskara. In 5 minutes, you can do 7 rounds very easily. Okay. So that makes it 30 minutes. Next 10 minutes, you can practice yogasanas, right? Which you want to. So that makes it 40 minutes. Then 10 minutes pranayama. Okay. So that makes it 50 minutes, and then another 5 minutes for power pranayama, and last 5 minutes for meditation. So put together, it's a package of 60 minutes. Okay, come whatever may, give this 60 minutes, take this health capsule every day, because this body is, right, one of the finest machines, and it also needs attention. Okay, like we, you know, take the maintenance of vehicle or any machine, our body also needs that maintenance. Okay, otherwise it will go junk, right? So many problems you will start facing and living with those problems. Okay, so to avoid that, my humble submission to all of you, please take this health capsule of 1 hour every day, so that you can live happily, right? And in a healthy manner. So, right nostril closed, Kapalabhati first round, okay? Forceful exhalation, you can watch me, and then we'll do it together, 15 rounds, okay? So what I'm doing is taking deep breath.
Okay. So that's how you are supposed to do. So let's do 15 rounds together. The first variation of Kapalabhati. Take deep breath and keep your eyes closed and try to look within. Let's do it together, 15 rounds. And take deep breath. Enjoy that nice feeling inside. Okay? And those who can't do for 15 rounds, and if you feel like stopping at 5 rounds, please stop. Don't stretch, okay? And don't overdo. That's very, very important and fundamental rule in yoga. And again, you can start doing. Take deep breath and again you do it, right? But whenever you feel like stopping, please stop. Okay. So second variation, with the left nostril. I'm closing the right now. And forceful exhalation. We will do 15 rounds together. Okay. And relax. Take deep breath. Taking deep breath is important after each cycle because your body is craving for oxygen. You are not being inhaling, so it needs oxygen. So take deep breath and then we will do third round. And if you can keep in the yogic mudra, keep it. Otherwise, whichever is comfortable, you can do it. No problem. Okay. So alternate Kapalabhati, okay. Forceful exhalation. Don't overdo it. And just follow me, and then we'll do it together. Take deep breath and we will do together 15 rounds of alternate Kapalabhati. And suppose if you are very busy, you don't have time for some reason, right? And you can't do all the four variations, do this alternate. That's enough. Okay? But don't skip ओके, अगर 5 ही मिनट है, अगर कुछ नहीं कर सकते हो तो सिंपल वार्म अप कीजिए एंड डू दिस अल्टरनेट कपाल भाति. सो लेट्स डू टुगेदर. I take deep breath. Feel the changes happening within you. Now the last variation, and that is both the nostrils open, right? And like again, attention is on the forceful exhalation. And many people, they mistake it and they think it is just pumping of the stomach, right? They just do, you know. That's not Kapalabhati. Okay. Kapalabhati is forceful exhalation. Okay. And slowly you can pick up the speed, but pumping of the stomach is not the Kapalabhati. And we will do that pumping of the stomach also, which is called Agni Sarasa Pranayama. We will practice that today. Okay. But let's do the last round of Kapalabhati. Forceful exhalation. Dhyana mudra. Deep breath. After regular practicing of Kapalabhati and Anuloma Viloma for let's say 3-4 months, then you know, after doing each pranayama, you feel like, you know, entering into Keval Kumbhak position, wherein nothing happens. You're not inhaling, you're not exhaling, you're kind of stopped. That's a beautiful feeling. Right, I can't express that in words. Okay. It's called Keval Kumbhak. Rechak is inhalation. Sorry, Purak is inhalation. Rechak is exhalation. And Kumbhak is not inhaling, not exhaling. Okay. It's called Keval Kumbhak. Amazing experience that you will get after practicing for some time. Okay. Take deep breath. That's about Kapalabhati, king of all pranayamas. Right? Come whatever may, you should do at least, you know, 5 minutes of Kapalabhati and Anuloma Viloma. Okay? Agni Sarasa Pranayama, I was telling about, right? That gives a good exercise to your belly, abdomen area, because many problems crop up from this region, right? There are so many organs here. There is a stomach here, and on the left hand side is spleen, and on the right hand side is liver, right? And then back side is kidneys. And here is your pancreas below the stomach. All these organs, soft organs, right? And you know, they need to be given exercise. Okay, through Kapalabhati also they will be given exercise. But again, you can do this Agni Sarasa because it generates Agni inside the stomach. Okay, so that is what we call Agni Sarasa. Very simple. It is just pumping of the stomach, okay? Neither inhalation nor exhalation, just fast pumping of the stomach, okay? So let's practice together. I will show you once and then we will do it together. I'm taking a deep breath. Understood? Neither inhalation nor exhalation. My attention is on pumping of the stomach. Okay? I just want to pull the stomach in and leave. Pull the stomach in, leave. With pressure, with force. Right? So that is what is Agni Sarasa Pranayama. Let's do it together. And again, don't overdo it. And if you want to stop after some time, please stop. And then again, you can do it. This kind of, you know, generates Agni and, you know, clears, gives good exercise to all these vital organs, right? Liver is important, kidney is important, spleen is important, stomach is important, pancreas is important. Because if pancreas doesn't function properly, you will get diabetic. Okay? That's how it is. So let's do Agni Sarasa Pranayama. Okay. So if you want, you can hold cuff the night so that you will get a good support. Take deep breath. Make sure your stomach is empty when you do this, right? For that matter, all pranayamas. Otherwise, you know, you should not do it. For example, you have, you know, had your dinner a late night, 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, and your kind of bowel is not empty, okay? सुबह पूरा क्लियर नहीं हुआ है मोशन एंड यू फील सम अनइजीनेस राइट डोंट डू दिस प्राणायामस इट विल हैव एन एडवर्स इंपैक्ट इट विल जनरेट एसिडिटी एंड इट विल फर्दर कॉम्प्लिकेट द प्रॉब्लम ओके ऑलरेडी देयर इज अ प्रॉब्लम एंड इट विल कॉम्प्लिकेट द प्रॉब्लम सो डोंट डू इट गिव अ गैप एंड यू कैन डू द अदर वंस राइट एक्सरसाइजेस एंड ऑल दैट बट नॉट You know, belly related exercises. And always ensure that, you know, your belly is soft. Okay? Hard nahi honna chahiye, stiff nahi honna chahiye. Hard hai to kuch gadbad hai. Okay? So we practiced the Agni Sarasa Pranayama. If you are kind of, you know, want some relaxation, right? You can again do this,
right? Ardhakati Chakrasana. That on one side, I neck on the other side. Use a good twist to the back. Very nice. And you can do Pavan Muktasana also.
It's a good relaxation, right? So make sure your body is relaxed all the time. Right. Okay, and now we will do Anuloma Viloma Vajrasana. Take deep breath. Make sure your breathing is stable before you do any pranayama. There are three variations in this, as we discussed yesterday. Surya Anuloma Viloma, right? Taking in from the right and leaving it from the right only, and gently closing the left. Okay, because right is Surya or Ida. Okay, and then with the Chandra Anuloma Viloma, with the left. Slow, deep, intense breathing from one nostril. Okay. We need both Surya and Chandra. Surya gives energy, passion. Chandra gives compassion, love, harmony. Right? So we need both. Okay. That's very important for a better life, happy life. Okay. If you are, have only sun, then mean you may go arrogant. Okay? Rajas tattva bad jata hai. Sun se. Right? Aur moon se jo hai, sattvik tattva bad jata hai. So you need rajas to perform your purushartha. And you also need the sattvik. That is qualities of sun. Love, happiness, harmony, compassion, kindness, right? So you need both, right? So we will start with Surya Anuloma Viloma, and then we will do Chandra Anuloma Viloma, then we will do Nadi Shodhana Anuloma Viloma. Because as per Ayurveda, they say there are so many nadis in our body, right? They needs to be given exercise. They needs to be cleaned. So this is the process of cleaning all the nadis. Anuloma Viloma is the process of cleaning all the nadis, removing toxins from them, right? So that you remain healthy and happy. Surya Anuloma Viloma, let's do 10 counts. Slow, deep, intense breathing from only right nostril, keeping the left nostril closed gently. If you can do yogic mudra, do it. Otherwise, you can close it with two fingers. No problem. Okay. Take deep breath. Chest wide open. Feel the breath. Chest should be wide open and you should breathe in from navel and from only one nostril. Slow, deep, intense breathing. Okay. Surya Anuloma Viloma gives energy, power, passion. Okay. So that you remain active throughout the day. Don't go dull. You don't go into depression or you don't go into frustration, right? So that's the benefit of this Surya Anuloma Viloma. Surya is symbol of energy, power. Can we live without sun? No, right? So that's the power of sun. Okay. Chandra Anuloma Viloma. Okay. You can do it with this also or this hand also, no problem, right? So let's do Chandra Anuloma Viloma with left nostril. 10 counts at your pace, keeping your eyes closed and looking within. How the breath is entering your body and how it is going out. Just focus on that, right? That becomes meditation. Deep inhalation. don't try to stop the breath at any point of time. Right? Just slow, deep, intense inhalation and exhalation. Inhalation and exhalation. Right? As you keep practicing, right, automatically it will stop for a while during both Puraka as well as Rechaka. But that's not the point. Okay. Deep inhalation and the third round, that is Nadi Shodhana Anuloma Viloma. Right? Taking it from the right, leaving it from the left, taking it from the left and leaving it from the right. Okay, continuous cycle, right, like this. Slow, deep, intense breathing. Anuloma, Viloma, Nadi Shodhana. So through Surya, we have activated Surya Nadi, and through Chandra, Anuloma, Viloma, we activated Chandra Nadi, and through this Nadi Shodhana, Anuloma, Viloma, we activate the third important nadi, that is called Sushumna. Okay? So when Sushumna gets activated, you call that state as Kundalini Jagruta, right? So from Kundalini is nothing but spine, right? Which main three nadis which flows into that, Surya, Chandra and Sushumna, or Ida, Pingala or Sushumna. Okay? So, third variation, Nadi Shodhana Anuloma Viloma. Exhaling, inhaling, exhaling from the other nostril, inhaling from the same. And relax. After every round, after every cycle, you should take deep breath. That is about the Anuloma Viloma, and you can do simple stretching exercises just to relax and
can do Ujjangasana. And go to child pose. And we can do the Narasimha Asana. Okay, very, very good. And it kind of cleans your entire body, mind, okay, removes all negative thoughts, negativity, right? Narasimha Asana, you need to make a roaring sound, okay? Take deep breath. One more time, take deep breath, throw out all negativity, bad thoughts, right? Anger, frustration, right? Grudge, guilt, everything I am throwing out, smashing it out, flushing it out, right? So that I can live peacefully and happily. Deep breath. So that is Narasimha, the lot of power, okay. And now we will do the Nadi Shodhana Pranayama, which we talked about yesterday. Without fingers, we have to do Anuloma Viloma without actually closing the nostrils, okay. You can do lie down also and keep this Dhyana Mudra. Lie down and take deep breath from left, leave from the right, take it from the right, leave it from the left. So five counts with Dhyana Mudra, five counts with, which is very good for heart, okay. So we'll do five counts with this mudra, Hrudaya Mudra, right, okay. And then Mushti Mudra. Five counts. And Anuloma Viloma is very good those who have some blood pressure related disorders. You will see a good change in just 1 month if you practice Anuloma Viloma and Nadi Shodhana Pranayama. So lie down on your back and just relax. Shavasana posture. Okay. Shavasana posture, but you will be doing Nadi Shodhana Pranayama. Okay? Dhyana Mudra. Breathe in from the right and leave it from the left. Breathe in from the left. Leave it from the right. Fire out. and relax. Next 5 rounds we will do with Hrudaya Mudra. Okay, good pressure with 3 fingers. Okay, and 2 fingers like this. Again 5 rounds of Nadi Shodhana with this mudra. Look within, attention on the breath. Relax, and the last round with Mushti Mudra. Okay, so 5 rounds. Let's do it together. Slow, deep, intense with one nostril. Okay, and it requires some practice. So slowly you will get that, but make an attempt to breathe in through one nostril and breathe out through another nostril. Okay, and attention should be on the breath. 5 rounds. Nadi Shodhana Pranayama. Relax. And do Sarvangasana if you want. So last pranayama, and then we will do power pranayama. Okay, so Sukhasan, take deep breath, relax, shake, 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 and relax. The last one is Tribandha Pranayama, okay? Which we explained yesterday. Teen band karna hai, Udyan band, Muladhar band, and stomach inside. Pull the rectum, close neck, pull the stomach. Tribandha Pranayama. Kinds of help you in. So Tribandha Pranayama, deep inhalation and forceful exhalation. Very good for the whole body. All the chakras gets activated through this pranayama. It requires some practice, right? But it's very good. It's very good for even kundalini, right? So rectum ko khichna hai, neck ko close karna hai, stomach ko andar khichna hai. Pura jor se saans chhodne ke baad. Okay, after throwing the breath out, you should try to lock the rectum, neck, and the stomach. That is called Tribandha Pranayama. Can we use that collar mic? Advaita. Inonidial. So there is some background noise.
Sir. Sir, yeah, Chandran speaking.
Yes, sir.
Sir, actually, the bird humming noise and the beautiful music, one of the participants was feeling very happy. Okay, they told that the very sweet voice are coming through the ears from the surrounding.
Okay, okay. No, bird, actually,
yes. Yes, sir.
Adjacent building mein kuch kaam chal raha hai.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Okay. Okay, sir.
I will try to use this and let me see if there is any improvement.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Just give me 2 minutes.
Yes, sure, sir. Yeah. Meanwhile, for all the participants who are logged in on the link, so I'll be sending the other link where the Facebook and the Google form can be opened, and the test is also there. The invite for the foreign participants, maybe your relatives, friends who are staying abroad, that is also over there. And when you take the test, it may take around 5 to 6 minutes. So that is to mark the test, and to open that and then to go through that, it takes at least 15 to 20 minutes. So I'm very sure in 20 minutes you can finish the test. After you take the test, instant button, their download will give you a certificate also. So we expect that you take this test after you complete the session, maybe at 8 or 9 o'clock. We'll keep this open up to 1 o'clock in the afternoon. So not to worry about that. Anytime before 1 o'clock, you can take that. And you can also forward the test link to your friends and related to take that, so that they are also aware about the present COVID prevention methods.
Yes.
Yes, sir. Over to you, sir.
Okay. So Tribandha Pranayama we did. Okay. I think I'm better audible now.
Yeah, audible. Yes, sir. Audible. Sir.
Okay. So we will do now the power pranayama. As the name itself says, it gives you enormous power. Okay, so that's why it is power pranayama. There are 5 variations in this. So we will start one by one. Okay, so the first variation is, you know, the difference between pranayama and power pranayama is, you take deep breath and leave also. Okay. For example, I will show you. Okay. Okay. Taking deep breath, throwing it out. Taking in, throwing it out. Okay. Taking in, throwing it out. Do little fast, but don't overdo it. So today we will do it little slow, right? 10 counts we will try to do it. Am I audible, Manju?
Yes, sir. Audible, sir.
Okay. And each round, each variation, 10 rounds we will do it. Okay. So the first one. And stop. You will feel the warmth inside. और ये पांचों करने के बाद थोड़ा स्वेटिंग भी आएगा, राइट? अच्छा लगेगा. इट गिव्स गुड एक्सरसाइज एंड इट्स अ गुड कार्डियो वैस्कुलर एक्सरसाइज ऑल्सो. गुड फॉर द हार्ट, लंग्स, अस्थमा वगैरह, ब्रोंकाइटिस है, लंग रिलेटेड डिसऑर्डर्स है. ओके, वो सबके लिए रामबाण है पावर प्राणायाम. Especially very good for the youth. Okay, because they need lot of power. अगर कुछ भी नहीं कर सकते हो तो 5 power pranayama तो करना ही है. Okay, so because that gives energy for the throughout the day. Second variation, just observe me, then we'll do it together, 10 counts. Okay. Do it with power, huh? That's very important. Okay. Understood? So let's do 10 counts. Okay. Second variation of power pranayama together. And relax. Can leave it from the mouth. Take from the nose, leave from the mouth. Okay. Third variation. Observe me, then we will do together 10 counts. Okay. Hold your hands here. Okay. Understood? Okay. With force, right? With force is important. I take deep breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Okay. Let's do it 10 counts. Okay. Yeah. and relax. The fourth variation is movement of shoulders. Okay, watch me. Keep your hands like this or like this. Okay. Okay, movement of shoulders. All right, so let's do it together for 10 rounds. Ready, sir? Okay, we have our IT team also today practicing with all of us. Rajanna, all right, Ashok Kumar Reddy, and the IT department head Nagasubba Reddy, right? And also our Manjunath, technician Manjunath, right? With their support, we were able to do this program, because you know how important IT is today, right? So thank you all, right? In the end, I think I will show everyone so you can just get to know one another.
Yes, sir.
Okay. And our Sutradhari is sitting inside, Professor Chandran. Okay. The most innovative faculty of RV Institute of Management. Always brings in lots of newness in the institution. And we are also trying to get Ricky Cage on the last day. Let's keep fingers crossed if he can come live from wherever he is. So let's try to have him also, right?
Sure, sir.
Kind of doing, contributing, you know, very great to the nation and to the environment. Okay. Thank you, Chandran.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Yeah, yeah. So fourth variation, let's do it together. Okay. 10 counts. Relax. Whole body gets charged up. जैसे जैसे practice बढ़ेगा वैसे वैसे speed automatically बढ़ेगा. So don't focus too much on the speed. जितना आपको होता है उतना आराम से कीजिए. धीरे धीरे अपने आप बढ़ेगा. Right? So don't worry about the speed and the force. Right, it will happen automatically, because you need to give some time for your body also to adjust. So take deep breath. The last variation in power pranayama. Observe me and then we will do it together. Okay. Here I am pulling the stomach and leaving the stomach, pumping the stomach basically, right? With the breath. See me? Okay, so let's do it together 10 rounds. the last variation of power pranayama. Okay. Take deep breath. And relax. Mild sweating, right? You may face, and that's really good. You are burning your fat. Okay. So we need to constantly burn the fat, otherwise it gets accumulated. Tire banta jayega, right? To avoid that, you should burn the fat, and this will help you in burning the fat also. So relax, take deep breath. Chanakya says there are three ratnas in this world. Okay, three ratnas. Annam, jalam, shubhashitam. Okay, anna, we know the importance of anna. We are what we eat. Okay, so eat good quality food, eat lots of fruits, lots of vegetables, dry fruits. So develop a taste for fruits, vegetables, soups, juices, all right? All those things, that's very, very important. You also need carbohydrates. It is not that you don't need carbohydrates and fats, but limit that. But have more of these, okay? Which are rich in vitamins, minerals, micronutrients, proteins, which your body needs. Okay, so now I'm facing sun, right? Sun is about to come, so I'm getting vitamin D also, right? So every day make it a point to expose your body to the sun for 10 minutes in the morning. So annam, very important. Jalam, right? Jala is another ratna, right? Jal means water. Without water, we can't survive. We need to drink adequate quantity of good water, potable water, right? Rich in minerals, right? Okay. And at least 4 to 5 liters of water you should drink. Okay. So that will keep your body fit and hydrated also. But the third one is very important. You know, Chanakya is a great philosopher, thinker, right? Sikandar sara prapanch ko jeet saka. Sikandar is nothing but what's his name? Alexander, the great Alexander. He could conquer the entire world, but could not conquer India because of Chanakya. Okay. So intelligent he was. So he says three ratnas. Third one is very, very important. Shubhashita. Speech, right? So kam bolo, meetha bolo, madhur bolo, right? Kam bolo. Jitna chahiye, utna hi bolo. Jada suno. Bhagwan do kaan diya hai. Muh ek hi diya hai, right? So you should hear a lot and speak little. Meetha bolo, right? अगर कुछ डिफरेंस ऑफ ओपिनियन भी है So put it nicely, right? And madhur bolo, right? Very, very important. And keep reading. Manju, can I have that paper? Keep reading some good things every day. Okay, very, very important. You should develop that habit of reading. I remember my father, grandfathers used to subscribe for Kalyan, a magazine from Gita Press from Rishikesh, right? All good stories, mythological stories, epics, stories related to, with some good moral meaning to it, okay? So please cultivate the habit of reading good things. And one thing is, in Deccan Herald, every day they give a section called Oasis. And even in Times of India also, they give a section called Speaking Tree, okay? So I was just reading the Oasis of yesterday's newspaper in Deccan Herald. It says, finding moments of joy amidst gloom. That's right. Now we are facing a very terrible situation. Every day we are getting facts, figures, which are kind of increasing. COVID crisis, right? So what he says is, I will read it out for you. Happiness was particularly elusive with all the daily news of suffering and death. It is hard to be upbeat when doctors and nurses are losing their lives in treating the infected, when scores of stranded migrants are in dire distress, when women at home had to bear the brunt of increasing domestic violence, when innocent children were targeted for online sexual exploitation material, and when the overall gloom brought about by a global pandemic crept into the harmony and joy of life. So that's the situation today, right? So when I woke up one morning with what felt like a heavy weight on my chest, I was not looking forward to the day. I lost interest. Just then, the sweet cooing of the quail from the vacant plot behind my home stirred me up. The melody of its repeated cuckoo urged me to draw the curtains open and take a peep outdoors. I spotted the bird perched in the branch, cooing away joyfully. The rising sun splashed its golden yellow rays up in the sky, brightening up my view. The dense growth of the shrubs, though unkempt, was dotted with pretty, colorful flowers. With the morning dew fresh and pristine, shining like white diamonds on the leaves of the wild creepers, the unattended plot of land was radiant with beauty and life. The glory of what I had just seen lifted up my drooping spirits. Okay. Despite the nagging sadness of the pandemic, I felt a new awakening, a newfound hope. The feeling brought with it a sense of joy, and before long, I was on to a bright start to the day. Okay. So that's the power of connecting with the nature, living with the nature, spending time with the nature. Right? The words of author Ingrid Fetel Lee, quote unquote, "It's hard to be happy right now, but those moments of joy are still accessible to us." Hum kuch kar sakte hain corona ke liye? Kuch nahi kar sakte, right? It will take its own time. Peak pahunchega, fir fall aayega, or hopefully in another 6 months, we will develop a vaccine for the corona. We have to live with it. I can't do it, right? So that is circle of concern. Let's not worry too much about it. But there is another circle called circle of influence. How I can deal with it, theek hai? Wo jo pandemic hai, wo paristhiti hai. Lekin meri manasthiti jo hai, mere paas hai. I am the owner of it. I have total control of it. So let's have that manasthiti, strong willpower and happiness, joy, and face this pandemic. Okay. The surprising power of ordinary things to create extraordinary happiness. Happiness जो है छोटी छोटी चीजों से मिलता है, बड़ी चीजों से नहीं मिलता है. Okay? छोटी छोटी चीज आप कुछ करके देखिए, एक 10 रुपए किसी को दे के देखिए, राइट, यू विल फील गुड. ओके, किसी को हेल्प करके देखिए, राइट, जस्ट ट्राई टू कॉल समबडी फॉर समवन एल्स. आपका कुछ स्वार्थ नहीं है, दूसरों के लिए आप किसी और को कॉल कर रहे हो, ठीक है ना, बहुत अच्छा लगेगा, यू फील गुड. सो हैप्पीनेस लाइज इन स्मॉल थिंग्स इज व्हाट द ऑथर इज सेइंग. ओके, it struck me that even in the midst of challenges and troubles we can draw energy and inspiration from various elements such as the beauty of the world, the fulfillment in doing a job well, right, and from our human connections, moments of joy from our surroundings, our daily routine and our relationships are always accessible to us. These moments bring respite from the gloom, create a pattern of positive emotions and pave the way for happiness amidst the gloom, right? So beautiful article. ऐसे रोज आते रहते हैं तो आप पढ़ने का शौक रखिए, right? Pick some good article and keep reading every day. That is what is again a part of Shubhashita. Okay, you feel good, you feel like sharing that with all the others. That's the power of Shubhashita. So with that, I think Chandran sir.
Yes, sir.
Over to you, and we can take some questions. Then play a good music of again Ricky Cage, and yes, we'll sir. End the session. Yeah.
Yes, sir. And now the questions that have been opened and few are coming up. The first question is, sir, shall we do yoga with empty stomach?
Yes, yoga has to be done with empty stomach. All right. अगर स्टमक एम्प्टी नहीं है तो आपको प्रॉब्लम होएगा, यू फील दैट प्रॉब्लम, राइट?
यस सर,
बिकॉज़ व्हेन यू आर डूइंग फॉर एग्जांपल अग्नि सारस, कपाल भाति, पावर प्राणायाम, अगर आपके बोवेल खाली नहीं है, पेट खाली नहीं है, तो आपको बहुत सारे रिपरकशंस आएंगे, राइट, प्रॉब्लम्स आएगा, लाइक फॉर एग्जाम्पल कॉन्स्टिपेशन, एसिडिटी, वो सभी नहीं करना है. Okay.
Sir, and the question or the statement I can tell that root cause of acidity, root cause of acidity. So I think they would like to know, sir.
See, acidity is something I will tell you, the science behind it, right? So whenever we eat food, there is a sensor there in the stomach, okay, which informs a spleen. Spleen is here, okay, which secretes hydrochloric acid that mixes with the food that you have eaten in the stomach, and it will help in digesting that food, right? After a couple of hours, it goes into intestine, small intestine and the large intestine, and then it goes out. Okay. That's the process of digestion. Okay. And our body has certain pattern. It understands that this person is going to eat at this time, and he is going to eat this much, and he is going to eat this kind of food, non-vegetarian, vegetarian, or whatever, right? And accordingly, it informs spleen. Okay. Secret only this much of hydrochloric acid at this point of time.
Okay.
So body clock set ho jata hai.
Yeah, yeah.
If you don't eat food at that point of time, when you are hungry, okay, the spleen throws out hydrochloric acid.
Okay, okay.
But there is no food there.
Yeah.
Following?
Right. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, there is no food. So there is no mixture happening between food and the hydrochloric acid. Okay, there is only acid there.
Okay.
That boosts the acidity level. Then, you know, all the complications start.
Okay. So it is just like the standing instruction in a bank. Correct, sir? It's standing instruction, do it at this time. So the HCL is released at that time.
And our body is a very supercomputer.
Ah, yes, sir.
Okay. So, and for example, aap roj itna khate ho, right?
Okay.
And suddenly you eat this much.
Oh, yeah, that change will be.
Okay. Lekin acid to utna hi aa raha hai.
Yes,
sir. Acid double nahi aayega.
Correct, sir.
तो फूड डाइजेशन नहीं होएगा.
ओके
ओके इट लीड्स टू कॉन्स्टिपेशन.
ओके
सो इंस्टेड ऑफ टेकिंग 4 to 6 hours टू गेट डाइजेस्टेड इट विल टेक 12 hours 15 hours.
Oh, so that order is required or a timetable required.
Order, time, quantity, quality. So that is where you need to follow, you know, a routine.
Yes, sir.
Set
yes,
routine.
Sir. Okay.
So body jo hai usko theek se samajh leta hai and you will not face any problem.
Okay.
And
okay.
Acidity is fundamental to all the disorders.
Yes, sir.
Heart ko bhi affect hota hai, stroke aata hai, brain ko affect hota hai, entire body gets disrupted because of acidity.
Sir, this is a question from Krishna Priya. How important is flexibility for practicing yoga? Flexibility.
Flexibility in what you mean by the
body flexibility.
Body flexibility is very, very important. And that is where, you know, eating right quality of food, not eating junk food, not eating fatty food, not eating non-vegetarian food. Non-vegetarian, sometimes it is good, like fish and egg is fine. But red meat is bad.
Okay.
Okay. So avoid eating that and do regular exercises. Automatically, your body will become flexible, right?
Yes, sir. Yeah. I think that question answer.
Flexibility gives energy, basically.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Okay. What is the importance of closing eyes during pranayama and asana? So I think that's a fundamental question. Why do you close eyes? That is a question.
See, if I don't close eyes, then I'm seeing something.
Yes, correct.
So my attention is getting distracted.
Okay.
And as it is, we are wasting all our time in looking outside.
Ah, yes. Okay.
So let's look within.
Yes.
There is a treasure inside. Okay.
Yes.
And it avoids distraction.
Okay. So concentration is
concentration, but and you enter into state of meditation.
Yes, sir.
ओके मेडिटेशन के लिए आंख मूछना जरूरी है.
सर दिस इज विद द सराउंडिंग. ओके एज आई टोल्ड अर्लियर आल्सो वेरी स्वीट वॉइस कमिंग थ्रू द इयर्स बर्ड्स ओके हमिंग इज ऑल ऑडिबल टू देम सो दे मेड अ कमेंट इट इज वेरी नाइस दिस इज फ्रॉम जम्मू एंड कश्मीर मिस रूही शी हैज मेड अ स्टेटमेंट देयर
वेरी नाइस
एंड देन सर डोंट डू प्राणायाम इफ बोवल्स आर नॉट एम्प्टीड. Is correct.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah. Then the last question for today is Miss Deepa Venkatesh. Sir, like this is started a few days back. Okay, fifth day running. Other 2 days it is going to close. Now, what she tells is, why don't you do it this every day for a long time?
Mm-hmm. No, we are ready to do it, but you know, people, you know, they want their you know
time
privacy
schedule.
And free time schedule.
Yes, sir.
And sir, anyway, I think if
videos,
these people,
can we make videos and then keep that for them? They can
Chandran sir,
videos.
What we could do is,
yes,
you can float another form.
Okay.
And it can be like a, you know, membership form to
okay,
this
sir.
Formal club.
Okay.
RPIM Yoga Club.
Okay, sir.
And those who are really interested,
okay,
you know, they should join this club. There is no fee and anything.
Okay.
And we'll try to meet at least once in a week.
Okay, sir.
We'll start with that,
okay,
and let us see how it unfolds.
Yeah. Okay.
And then slowly we can increase the frequency, and you know we can do so many things.
Okay. I think Miss Deepa Venkatesh, your question is set and giving a new thought and a new direction. Okay. As I told earlier, the Google form is already given over there, and you can log in. Earlier, what that was only for the people who are connected with RVIM. So that's a college mail ID to be used, and this other one is for public participant friends. Definitely, the question you can share it, you can send it to your friends, and also people staying abroad tomorrow, day after tomorrow, they're able to attend. You can share the link to them. They can definitely attend. The session is open tomorrow, day after tomorrow, for anybody from anywhere in the world to participate. So that is the keeping that as a note. Last day we'll be having our honorary. Honorable Secretary Sir, Rashtriya Shikshana Samiti Trust, Sri AVS Murthy will be joining us on that day. And also we have got few people lined up on that day. They will be talking. And as Sir mentioned, Ricky Cage also. We'll try. Okay,
and so I would like to thank the management of RVIM, that is Rashtriya Shikshana Samiti Trust. Very generous, and they have been supporting us in all our activities and efforts.
and especially our Honorable Secretary Sir, Sri AVS Murthy Sir, he happily agreed that he will be part of the International Day celebrations on Sunday. Right? So let's celebrate it. Okay? And let's invite all our friends and family members and for this noble cause. Yeah. We are doing this to spread happiness, to spread a healthy life, so that we all live in harmony with the nature.
Yes, sir. And one question coming for you. I think last question
last
they have
question.
Posed. Yeah, we'll take a last question over here. What is the best asana for BP, diabetes and acidity?
See, acidity ke liye Pavan Muktasana hai. Single leg, alternate leg, both leg. Pavana Muktasana, removal of the gas. Gastritis, yes. Acidity. So that is meant for that only. And what is that next one?
Acidity. BP, blood pressure.
No. That's all. BP, anuloma, viloma. Okay. So, Ramban hai. BP ke liye it is very good.
Okay. It's a BP, diabetes and acidity.
Nadi shodhana pranayama. Okay.
So, BP, diabetes, acidity.
Diabetes ke liye jo hai, surya namaskar hai, twistings hai. And lots of warm-up exercises. You need to really burn the fat.
Okay.
Walking bahut jaruri hai, 2 times in a day, those who are diabetic. And follow a very good diet plan. Okay. It's a lifestyle disease. No need to get scared of that. All right. Today, many people, close to 30-40% of the population are diabetic. So have a walk in the woods, long walk in the woods. If not 2 times, at least once in a day for sure. And Surya Namaskara and other simple exercises. Follow diet plan. And total ban on the white sugar. Very, very important. If you feel like eating something sweet, eat with the sweet items made from jaggery.
Jaggery, honey.
Organic jaggery. Okay. Right? But as far as possible, avoid sweet. So,
okay. Yeah. Sir, and yeah, now for all the participants who are viewing this and people have left that office goers, we have informed them to leave at 8 o'clock.
Okay.
Okay, now, so they would have left and some of them are watching over there also. Tomorrow, we'll make a slight shift in this one and make a bringing a new dimension over here. Mm-hmm. Like people, when they walk in the staircase, they have a question, sir, shall I take a lift or shall I go in a staircase? We'll see whether the real thing, something could be done in the staircase. So, yoga can also be done on a staircase. We have our, so that will be done tomorrow. And we have our team here. Okay, the team we have on the right side, Ashok Reddy.
Yes.
Okay, extreme right.
Can you smile?
Yes, sir.
Rajanna.
Rajanna is there. Okay.
Yeah,
and we have, Naga Subba Reddy, sir, seated there. Okay, t-shirt, blue color.
Bahubali also, of IMER and Mamta.
And now if you can look into this
team, I will show Manjunath also, right? So this is Manjunath, okay? So yes, connect right there. 1 second, Chandran.
Yes, sir.
Okay, shall I play the video?
Yes, sir.
Okay, and with that we will end it. So you are saying something?
As I mentioned, sir, we'll see like a staircase, some exercise.
No, what we will do is we'll try to record it and share it with the participants.
Yes, sir.
And tomorrow is going to be power pranayama and meditation. Power.
Correct, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So let's watch a good video and with that we will close.
Yeah, close. Yeah, those of you watching, as I said, the link has been sent. In case you have find any difficulty there, you can definitely WhatsApp 701-9987-266. So that in case you are finding it difficult to log in, or there's a security question there, or maybe that it is not compatible, please WhatsApp, so I can just put that aside and see that another link can be sent. Then when you are taking up the test, you can take, it takes around 15 minutes total test, and your name will be checked. your email ID will be given. Okay, and then after you complete the test, before you submit, you can also have a download form there for certificate. So the moment you click the download, immediately you will have a certificate downloaded. It is about the corona or COVID. See, as we told, that is the reason why mask is today very essential. So mask is one of the things which is giving us the greatest protection, and also use of the sanitizer and other thing. See, these are all very small things, but when a small drop, okay, and you just wipe it off. See, these are all things that can definitely play a very bigger role in the general health and other thing. Sir, sure. Over to you, sir, turn off our video.
Very nice video. It's called One Song. Okay. And he talks about, you know, cleaning the dirty ocean, dirty nature. Let's join hands and do some good things for the nature. Very nice. Enjoy this song. Again of Ricky Gates.
Stand for the earth. All of us, we're gonna make a way. Now we're gonna come face with fate. Turn the tide of our history. With you and me, this is victory. Calling out every nation, calling from every station, calling out all your people.
Reach out, let's join hands.
I believe it takes you and me. I don't believe it is we and them. Everybody has a role to play. If we pull it together, we set a new course forever. This could be our only chance. Let's clean up the dirty ocean, reignite a devotion, stop the hope erosion.
Yeah.
You all enjoyed?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Sure, sir.
Good.
Excellent.
It was very, you know, yes, join sir. Hands with only one song, one purpose. Forget which nation you belong to, which community you belong to. Start worrying about the entire universe. Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam, right? And we have messed up the whole thing now. Our oceans are filled with all dirty things, plastics. We all know that islands have been created with plastic materials. Okay. And we messed up everything basically, yes, right? So now is the time to join hands.
Yes, sir.
Work together with a common motto, right? Yes, to preserve the environment. Because otherwise, what is that we are going to pass on to our next generation?
Yes.
Think about it. राइट मेरा लड़का है मेरा लड़के का लड़का होएगा वो सब गाली देंगे हमको राइट दिस पीपल हैव स्पॉइल्ड एवरीथिंग मेस्ड अप एवरीथिंग एंड वी आर फेसिंग द कॉन्सिक्वेंसेस राइट सो लेट्स नॉट डू दैट लेट्स लिव इन हार्मनी लेट्स ब्रिंग डाउन आवर नीड्स वांट्स राइट सो यू नो रिड्यूस रिसाइकल एंड रीयूज Okay, three principles.
Let's bring those in three R's.
Yes. I try to contribute, spread this message.
Of yes, sir.
Try to preserve the nature.
Yeah, sustainable development goals. The United Nations 17 sustainable development goals. If it is done, the nation, the whole world will be one of the best place to live. Yeah, so with that note, thank you very much, all of you joining.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you for joining, sir. And thank you all participants for joining.
Thank you, Chandran. Thank you, Manjuna, Rajanna, Ashok, Reddy sir, and Mamta. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Yes. And the quiz, kindly take the quiz. The quiz link up to 1 o'clock. It will be open. It is talking on your mask and the COVID and the sanitizer also. Thank you very much. Thank you, sir.
I will end the meet.
Yeah. Sure, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Yeah. Sure.